Boom! Hope you guys are having an incredible day leading up to the weekend. My name is Alistar, 11 years in crypto, and we make millionaires in this channel. So, if you guys like that, you guys like making life-changing money, make sure you're subscribing, make sure you're turning on notifications, and make sure that bell is on so you don't miss out on life-changing money. So, massive amounts of shout outs from you guys and girls on hard and making massive amounts in the channel, even though the market is down right now. Congratulations, that is exactly what we are able to do in ASC Elite and ASC Alpha trading groups. That is the reason why I need you guys and girls to get into the trading group. That is the reason why I give you guys the discounts. Enough said, let's get on to today's video. If you guys are new here, I keep the noise outside of the crypto space. There is a lot of noise, there is a lot of entertainers, a lot of people leading you astray from actually changing your life circumstances and making life-changing money. So I want to ask you guys and girls once again, are you in it for the craze or are you in it to make life-changing money? You're not going to make both of them. You got to separate the two, so which one are you? Take the opportunity while it is there. That is why I offer you guys the most premium trading group in the world, guaranteed. So, that is open to you guys and girls. The ASC starter is open. Take it or leave it. It is your choice. Let's get into today's video, and that is on Theta Fuel. And Theta is another one that we covered just before in crypto news. They are very, very similar in terms of their news in general at the end of the month. And that is the reason why I want to get you guys into this. Now, it's funny to say a lot that people differentiate what Theta Fuel is to Theta. But what you actually realize quick is the news that accumulates with Theta is the exact same as Theta Fuel. So you guys can check that out. It is on the channel. It is right over here. And this is the one that was done about a day or so ago. And we are doing Theta Fuel for the exact same reason. This is a very, very bullish coin and better for you guys and girls to get into because it is a lot cheaper than its counterpart. Now, the first thing we'll go into, as you guys know, is what is Theta Fuel. We'll go into the news of Theta Fuel and, of course, the market analysis for this in terms of the technical. So, let's get straight in. Now, Theta Fuel is pretty much a token that is on Theta, and it is one that's used for the currency of buying and selling, etc., of the Theta network. So, that is the long and short of it, and it is included with enterprise validators including Google, Binance, Blockchain Ventures, Gummy, and Samsung. So these are huge. If you guys look into them, there is at least two massive validators there that are mainstream and worldwide. So not only that, there are two others that are in blockchain for an extended period of time, and there is one that you guys can look up yourselves if you choose to. The most important part by far is that it is pushing blockchain and putting it into mainstream use, right? Especially with Theta TV, etc., that I gave you guys in the last video. So again, check that out on the channel. You should not be missing out on these things. The important part of understanding what Theta Fuel is pretty much that it is a currency. And we saw massive amounts of gains when I gave this to you guys and girls a very far while back in this channel. So again, you guys can check that out. I am not here to baby you, but check it out in the channel. And let's get on to the reason why we do what we do every single day. That is to understand the news that moves the market and keep the noise outside of the crypto space. So Theta Fuel has line dApp integration, and that includes Theta. Now, Theta is intertwined with Theta Fuel because it is the currency that is on Theta dApps and the different networks, the different faculties and media, the different parts on the Theta network. So that is why this is so important. And as you guys can see, it has the V2 Edge computation upgrade, which increases the speed, and this includes video and transcoding and encoding in general. So that is to be done during the time, and all of these have the date of June 30th, 2021. So this is the end of June, as well as app for Ledger and Trezor, which again, it's THETA being part of THETA, THETA Fuel being part of TFUEL, and moving on with that. Now, the most important one in the news that I want to get into is this. THETA Fuel staking and mining will be released when THETA mainnet is released. So that means you can stake TFUEL to make more on top of what you're already making from TFUEL in general by having it with you. Now, not only that, there is mining available for this as well, and it introduces the ability to actually have more uptime in its mining. Now, not only the uptime, but it's introducing mining for TFUEL in general. So we could see this by the end of June, and that is with the mainnet release. Now, I said something to you guys and girls before we get into the technicals. You guys must understand this. The number of things THETA Network is trying to do is exponential for June. And they come out with these massive pieces of news every single month. So you guys must be patient with this and understand that they may not bring out THETA Mainnet 3.0. They may not by the end of June, and you should not be surprised if they don't, because the level of news that is happening for these guys and girls, especially with a very, very small team in comparison to what they're trying to achieve with big dreams, is very difficult to come to getting that work done. Very, very difficult. And again, I would not be surprised if they could not get this done. So if they do postpone Mainnet 3.0, do not be surprised. Okay, but with that, if they're able to do this, that should mean huge amounts for TFUEL and THETA Network in general in terms of price action, which is what we're going into next. Now, if you guys are new here, of course, this is keeping the noise outside of the channel. And if you guys appreciate that, smash the like button, make sure you're subscribed, hit the notifications to make sure you're first with life-changing money. Because as you guys see in this channel, we bring it to you guys live and very, very quickly. Now, let's get into the technicals of this. And TFUEL on Binance looking very, very retraced, right? A very awesome mountain right here. So what we see here is a very strong retracement to the level of the 42 cents level. Now, what we could see very, very quickly as well is a further retracement down to the very strong support resistance over here. Now, this is strong support and resistance because, as you guys can see, 1, 2 there. So strong support and resistance. Now, understanding this is very huge because it will depend on the way Bitcoin does its thing. And if there is more retracement happening, if not, we could see this going down to that 42 cents level or even the 40 cent mark with, again, strong support and resistance, strong support and resistance happening over there. So we could see it coming down to these levels before a massive trace upward. And yeah, don't be surprised again if we see more downside, depending on what Bitcoin is doing, as well as the news in the market and worldwide in general, the politics of it all, and whether Bitcoin should be going up right now or going down, right? So you guys will just have to be patient, let that play out in the way it does, because you have no control over it. And let's get on to the bullish side of this. Now, when we see the bullish side, as you guys can see, we see a very strong trace up to the 50 cent level, then up to another support resistance at that 58 cent mark, then again to the 60 or so cent mark, to the ATH, which is nearly at that 70 cent mark at 67. Then we could see it carrying on upward in price discovery towards that dollar mark, as I spoke about in the past video that I gave you guys that you must check out in this channel. So this is very important because it shows the trajectory of this leading up to the dollar mark, and this is where I can see it going in the future on a very, very short time frame. So that is pretty much it for this video. If you guys like it, make sure you guys are getting into these picks at the levels that I spoke about, because they will play out eventually over time. Make sure you guys are getting into this channel and making sure you guys are turning on those damn notifications. I don't want to hear another comment saying we missed out on that. I just want positivity in the comment section, because the people that are in the trading group who have the courage to step up for themselves deserve at least that. If you guys are getting this content for free, then again, that is the least that is deserved in this channel. If you cannot do that, then just shut your mouth and let the adults and let the people who are winners bring the positivity to the channel. So I will catch you guys for the next video tomorrow.